celebrities?
No, we welcome it as and when we see what we have seen. We are also in complete solidarity with people of Benawali who are demanding their area also on streets. But I can only speak for myself and Fatarda, because I am the MLA of Fatarda. I cannot speak for Benawali. The MLA Benawali has said that work is not happening. But this work also that has happened is enough not only to sink Mungul, but also to sink Benawali. Because all this will have a ripple effect. So which is a very grave issue. It has to be taken seriously. It cannot be just smuggled and through the back door. Okay, sir, Rajya Gurun, Kalkan, Kama Gurbaji, Kobreni, Lokan confidence and given, convince Gurun, Kam Gurbaji. And this is where we see that the government is failing. Government is trying to do it by hook or by crook. And that crook will not work with us.
So PWD has assured to give your...
PWD, I put it on speakerphone and you all have heard that the proposal which is being approved subsequent to the NGT committee is that the Fatarda section will be on stilts. Now, for the stilts to be constructed, I understand that you require access. But I don't know why you require 15-meter access. So, kya dolla access? This is like a highway, no? So, if it is just to reach to make a stilt, I don't know. Itlo kirak feeling the island. So, we tend to disbelieve these people. We tend to suspect that what is being told to us is not the truth. So the only way that an assurance can be given in that regard is to find proper figures given to the contractor by which the work is going to happen, and that is on a state official letterhead.
About, and what is the outcome that has happened?
It's basically not an inspection. Basically, a couple of days back when the land was being filled over here, so the first question was asked, why is the land filled? They gave us saying that it is for the hutments, basically, to put their hutments over here at a small stretch what was coming from SCPDA market, a small stretch. But today they have reached up to the level to the coal water touching road, basically, almost over there. And so we villagers from the Mungul village, where we have a lot of water logging happening over here all these years, you know, it's basically a known thing that what is being seen every time, basically, water fills every monsoon. So now with this land being filled, the water is going to enter into our villages. And just to stop this water entering, we had demanded previously when Mr. Manohar Parikar had come over here that we wanted on stilts. So it was decided yes, and even the present CM in the assembly spoke on July 2019 in the assembly meeting that it is going to happen on stilts. I don't know why the hell he has U-turned this thing, basically. When you speak on people's behalf, okay? So it's not the right thing to say and come and fill this land over here like this. That means you're a liar, isn't it? We feel he's a liar. You can't demand like that, just go over this and build over here. The CM has to be, you know, people-centric. It's not like, you know, your development. We have not stopped your development. We have told you that it's on stilt. So why is that still not happening? Why are you filling this land?
Are you all happy with the assurances that you all have provided?
No, we are not happy with the assurances. We want to see it on paper with correct officials, complete official signings and all these things. You can't give a piece of paper without anything showing that I can too draft it and say this is what is happening. You see the draft, proposed draft, you can take a sketch of the, you can take it on your mobile and see that it's a, you know, it's like making people fools over here. We are not fools. We are really educated people over here. We are not fools.
Official,
we run business.
Official assurance is what you're,
yeah, saying. So you just see the contractor man who is over here with the supervisor. What is holding this end? You open the complete plan and see if you can find any officials over there. Even, not even the MBR who is running this, doing this filling is, has a stamp over there. So how can you believe that these people are doing the right thing over here? So we demand that they have to stop the work, come up with a proper plan, show us the assurance, show us the steel marking, at what different distance the steels are being put. You can't come and fill up the land over here. We are the people who are going to suffer. We don't want to go and stay in the, what you say, in the monsoon and in the stadium over there. So all that is required, you know, a proper planning has to be done. So we want to save our village, we want to save our people. We want to save everything in this village. We want to keep it posterity alive in this village. Okay? Thank you.
What's your name, sir?
Cruz Fernandez.